You might have a bit of firewood. Hey man! I'm friendly. Fuck. Hi. Yep. Yeah, he's gone out. He just ran out the street, then he ran and hid when he seen me.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright.
I'm in a fucking gun battle, mate, but... I'm in a gun battle. I hit the two of them, I think, but I don't... One of them's still alive, at least. Another one might have got back up.
Oh, really? Save it.
I don't know if I killed him or he went down voluntarily, you know?
See, our guy might have just shot it and ran off, to be honest. Or either that, he's playing the waiting game, just waiting for you to poke your head out, so he can shoot you.
I don't know.
He'll be after revenge if he's getting any buzz. I'm gonna cut right through Cherno and just head straight for the airfield.
Right.
I'm not that far away from you, there's still a wee bit to go. I'll give you the time estimate, so you know.
Oh, I've definitely killed one of them. He's got Mosin.
Nah, sprinting that could still be a good 18 minutes to be honest. Quite a long way actually. I'm gonna hang up our voice connection to see if starting up again helps her out.
Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Any better?
Yeah, it sounds good so far, mate.
I must have nailed him right in the fucking dome.
Ah, nice one, mate. So why did you kill him, Murph? Because it broke up a wee bit?
Was SKS.
SKS. SKS. It's just the two of us, we should just be bandits for today. Oh, I wonder what this guy's doing. I bet you it's this, you're both trying to wait each other out.
I fucked him up good still though, mate. It was a fucking proper shot through the window.
So you were talking to that guy, so what happened with that? I thought you
were... I tried to speak to him and then he ran away. Ran and hid.
You've been up to like the big kind of like all the high rise flats at Cherno, there's shitloads of them. I've never really been in the middle of it.
I've been there a few times. There's a military base inside one of them, not a military base, a jailhouse.
Ah, right, cool. Snipers will be loving that up there, but.
Hey, come out with your hands up. Hands up.
Where are you, Lindsay?
Yeah,
What's the factory?
It's the wee machine shop.
Oh. Whoa, whoa, what was that?
Lindsay just voicing that guy.
Didn't listen to what we said.
Haha. You just pure blasting.
It's not important again. Right, so who wants this 5 round clip for the Mosin? Whoa, who's that? Is it you? Lindsay? Guy here?
No, kill him, kill him. I'm dead. I'm unconscious.
Where are you?
He just came right up the fucking stairs.
Top floor guys in the safe.
Oh shit, he's got me. I'm unconscious. Get upstairs, he's in the top.
Fuck, he got me as well.
I'm unconscious as well.
We're
all dead.
I think there was two of them, mate. Same, but he had an SKS.
Hey, motherfucker! Do you want to give up?
Oh, Rowan wants to revive me.
Motherfucker, give up, man. You will die.
I'm up.
He's saying, motherfucker, give up. You will die. Oh, shit, I just ran.
You're gonna go down, man.